Hello everyone, Nursing Question and Answers Part 6, 22 December 2019. This video includes important question and answers related with the nursing, and in the last we have a current affairs important topic. Let's begin. Question 1. Which of the following is the function of cerebellum? A. Maintain balance, coordination and muscular control. Option B. Maintain area of reason, thought, memory and sensation. You choose option A. Maintain balance, coordination and muscular control is the right option. These all are the important functions of cerebellum. Beta blocker drugs, how reduces the hypertension? A. By reducing cardiac output. B. By reducing heart rate. C. By reducing blood pressure. D. All of the above. Option D. All of the above are the right choice. Beta blocker drugs reduces hypertension by reducing cardiac output, by reducing heart rate and by reducing blood pressure. Beta blockers are a class of medications that are predominantly used to manage abnormal heart rhythms and to protect the heart from a second heart attack after a first heart attack. They are also widely used to treat high blood pressure, although they are no longer the first choice for initial treatment of most patients. Please do not use this medication without doctor's prescription. It may cause harmful effects. Next question. Droplet infections is spread through. Options are by coughing, by vomits, by physical relations, none of the above. Option A. By coughing, droplet infection is spreading. Hydrocephalic may cause mental retardation due to. Answer. Hydrocephalic causes rupture of meninges. Due to this, mental retardation may occur. What is hydrocephalus? Hydrocephalus is a condition in which an accumulation of cerebrospinal fluid occurs within the brain. This typically causes increased pressure inside the skull. Older people may have headache, double vision, poor balance, urinary incontinence, personality changes or mental impairment. In babies, it may be seen as a rapid increase in head size. Other symptoms may include vomiting, sleepiness, seizures and downward pointing of the eyes. Why position of the paralysis patient is changed frequently? Changing of position is frequently used to prevent from causing pressure sores. Let's see details. Please click upon the like button, friends. Bed sores, also called pressure ulcers and decubitus ulcers. These are injuries to skin and underlying tissue resulting from prolonged pressure on the skin. Bed sores most often develop on the skin that covers bony areas of the body such as the heel, ankles, hips and tailbone. People most at risk of bed sores are those with a medical condition that limits their ability to change position, or those who spend most of their time in a bed or chair. Friends who are working in hospital, are you changing the position of patient every 2 hourly? If yes, then please comment in the comment box. If not, then please do it. How much time needed for the sperm to reach at ovum? Interesting question. Approximately 1 hour is needed. A man may ejaculate 40 million to 150 million sperms, which start swimming upstream towards the fallopian tubes on their mission to fertilize an egg. 1 million equals 10 lakh. Fast swimming sperm can reach the egg in 1 hour approximately, while others may take days. The sperm can live up to 48 to 72 hours. Friends, sperms having a really very tough competition. Our nursing competition is very easy as compared to them. Next question. Newborn baby's length doubles in this age. In approximately 2 years of age, newborn baby's length doubles. The average length at birth for a full-term baby is approximately 50 centimeters, but the range for most newborns is between 45 to 60 centimeters. What is the structural unit of protein? Amino acids are the structural unit of protein. Amino acids are organic compounds that contain amine and carboxyl functional group along with a side chain specific to each amino acid. The key elements of an amino acid are carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, and nitrogen. Although other elements are found in the side chains of certain amino acids. Protein is an important component of every cell in the body. Hair and nails are mostly made up of protein. Your body uses protein to build and repair tissue. You also use protein to make enzymes, hormones, and other body chemicals. Protein is an important building block of bones, muscles, cartilage, skin, and blood. Which of the following qualities mentally healthy person is having? A. Can meet their own basic needs. B. Maintain healthy relationship. C. Know their strength and weaknesses. D. All of the above. Option D is correct choice. Mentally healthy person can meet their own basic needs, can maintain healthy relationships, they know their strengths and weaknesses. Today's important current affair for nursing competitive exams. Vaccine on wheels. IIT Hyderabad launches India's first mobile vaccination clinic in Pune. As they have adopted WOW concept. WOW means Vaccine on Wheels, V-O-W. This clinic will go to schools, colleges and corporates to conduct vaccination camps at their doorsteps. It will offer only vaccination service. This unique, conventional, creative, low-cost and high-on-convenience model has been designed with the idea of reaching the bottom of the pyramid. A Vaccine on Wheels clinic, a first of its kind service in India, which completely changes the way vaccination are administered in developing countries, was recently launched in Pune city, PCMC area by Jignesh Patel, who is a fellow at the Center of Healthcare Entrepreneurship at IIT Hyderabad. Thank you so much for watching this complete video, friends. If you think this video is helpful, then please click upon the like button. Share this video with your friends, and for more videos, please subscribe our YouTube channel. Its name For Nurses Preparation, where we are regularly uploading videos for nursing competitive exams. All the best.